It's a very sexy collection. It's coming from the history of Marie Antoinette, the Queen of France, that she was extremely sexy, voluptuous, and everything.
We used a lot of pastel colors. We used a lot of lace, but it's actually flocked or rubberized on top of the bandages. And we have a lot of laser cutouts and suede cutouts. And I think the collection is probably the most mature and the most elegant and the sweetest we've ever done. So it's very, very exciting.
These clothes are very body conscious, lots of skin on show, and so we're using the airbrush system on the body. There's quite a lot of makeup, they're covered in it, even though it looks completely bare. We've completely minimised any flaw in their skin. That's what we're trying to achieve today. It's like a technical exercise for my team, really.
We wanted to create something that wasn't like obviously Marie Antoinette, but with you know, the idea that the hair is put up, but it's very modern and sort of up to date. It doesn't feel old fashioned in any way. The hair feels like it's the girls have done it themselves rather than we've been here and we've labored over it for hours, but also a little bit dressed out too.
Biggest difference, I think, it's in a collection is the length that is shorter. And the second thing is the color, where it's white, peach, pink, green, compared to the black and brown, very strict. So it's interesting, it's fresh.